I used vinyl peel and stick flooring in my van build, and I don't know if I would do it again. The pros are it's very light and super easy to install. I did mine in 20 minutes with nothing but a utility knife and a ruler. The cons are that when it gets really hot, the adhesive will melt and the flooring will move and make cracks. It's also not very durable. As you can see here, it has broken off in some parts, and I lost this corner a long time ago.